Hi everyone, we are doing our love flamingos today for Valentine's Day, and what we're going to need are a big flat brush, medium flat brush, and a small round brush. And you will need white, pink, red, and black. And this one's pretty simple, but remember, if I go too fast, just pause it, pick back up, and start it when you're ready. So, as always, let's do our background. We're going to take our black, and I'm going to put it over here, and I'm going to take my white. I'm going to mix it. You're going to probably want to mix a good bit because we're doing the background. Now, the great thing about mixing colors is you can decide how dark or how light you want it to be. All right, now we're going to just make some nice big brush strokes. And I am using a recycled canvas, so some of it might be a little hard for you to see at first. You just get your paint on there real good. It's okay if you go over your flamingos a little bit. That's why we do the background first. Make sure flamingos really stand out instead of trying to work them into your background. And be careful on the inside. I need to mix a little bit more. Did not mix enough. I kind of like that I mixed it just a bit lighter. Gives it a little bit more of a fun texture. Having a dark and light contrast. Get this section up here. Just get your background on there. Real nice. Right up on your flamingos. Okay, I am going to rinse my brush. Use it for this next part. So we are going to take our pink and we are going to to just fill in our whole flamingo. Pink is a little thin, but I can work with that. I'm going to add some red and white into it. That'll kind of make it stand out a little bit more. And really, if you can follow the curves of the lines of the penguins, it'll make the paint texture and flow feel a little bit better. Take your time going around the necks. They're all wavy. Okay, I'm not going to rinse my brush. I'm going to take some of my white and I'm going to go on the outside of my flamingo. Just to kind of thicken up my pink. I'm just going to outline this flamingo a little bit. Same thing on this side. If yours doesn't need to be thickened or smoothed out, don't worry about it. There we go. All right. I do actually need some more pink. There we go. Okay, I'm going to put away the bigger brush, get out my smaller brush. One with the medium flat. And what I'm doing is I'm taking the red now. I'm doing just the underside. And I'm kind of smoothing it into my pink and white. And then there's a little bit of red right here on the top of the wing. And if you like more red, put more red in there. Your painting, you do it the way you want. I'm just here to inspire. I'm just kind of smooth mine in a little bit. Just like that. All right. Same thing over here. Just a little bit of red on the underside. Move this head around a little bit. A little bit of red here. Okay, I'm going to take a little bit more of my pink and put it into my flamingos. I almost called him a penguin. I don't know where that came from. Adding a little bit more pink till I get it just the way I want it. There we go. I think that's the way I want it. I'm gonna rinse my brush. Keep with the same brush. I'm going to use it for the bills. And I'm just going to follow the curves of their bills. Kind of have like a curved in situation. My bill for this one is coming in just a little bit. Sometimes you just gotta roll with it. Tendency to make things bigger as I go. There we go. Now I'm going to take my small round. I'm going to get my black. I'm going to put my eyes in. Do the outlines for the bills. You might have to let it dry a little bit because mine is blending into the beak, well, the white of the beak. Yeah, so you may want to let it dry. Pretty flourished love. I'm going to use red. And what we're going to do is we're going to make a swoop up. Again, you might have to let it dry. Swoop up and down and around. Sit down and around. For your O, we're just going to make a nice circle. Your V, down and around. Can't really see it because of my easel. Down, up, and around. And then your E, make a swoopy up and around and out. Just like that. And you can go in and add whatever details you want. You could make your penguin brighter. If you had some glitter, you could put some glitter on it. That would be fun. Whatever you want to do. I hope you have a happy Valentine's Day, and I will see you later.